What'd I tell you? What'd I tell you?
Malcolm, man, I'm clean.
Oh, yeah? It's not what I heard. I heard you're dealing again.
No, I'm not.
So, what that was just your chemistry set that blew up last night? I'm misinformed? It's a limited marketplace. My profits are down, and the people that I work with want to know why, and you're why. So now you're gonna have to make it good. We heard you pulled in, what, 10 grand last week?
10 grand? That's crazy. I don't have 10 grand. I'm completely tapped out.
Yeah, I hope you're lying. For your sake, I really hope you're lying. Because I need that money. Tomorrow. Bright and early. Early worm catches the bird.
You've got 12 seconds to live. What you do with those is up to you. 12, 11,
please, man, you gotta believe me.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Oh, okay. Jill. Jill has the money. She just wanted to get us something to eat.
3, 2.
At Rosie's Diner.
Jill's got the money. You sure?
Yeah, I swear, man.
Give up your girlfriend like that?
Just tell me the truth.
Okay. Okay, Scotty. I'll go talk to Jill.
So can I go now?
Go? I'm sorry. Maybe you didn't understand. You had 12 seconds. They're up.
Anything else?
Girl's a runaway from Cleve's Mills. The guy's a friend of ours.
He's trying to get her to go home.
Yeah, that's the girl. They were here a couple minutes ago. They just took off out back.
A couple of minutes ago, they couldn't have gone very far.
What's wrong?
Thank you.
What, you've never done drugs before?
Oh, once a long time ago, but I didn't inhale.
This truck belongs to local hood. What's it doing out here?
Okay.